And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Iceland versus Germany.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is how the starting lineup looks today.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Kai Havertz starts with Leroy Sané in the wide areas. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. And underway here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. Really getting stuck in. He could pick out a teammate. Müller. And the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face.
Well, let's look at it again. What a volley this is. Perfect technique, great contact, and a wonderful goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Birkir Bjarnason. Now, let's see what they can do here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Kai Havertz. Werner. Will it be? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So 2-0 now. And given away. Kehrer. Thilo Kehrer. And Havertz. Thomas Müller. It did look on for them, but not to be. Kjartansson. Well, they have the ball once more. And couldn't keep himself onside. Kjartansson on the offensive. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Thomas Müller. Timo Werner. Leroy Sané. It's with Gundogan. Sané. Now Gundogan. Defended well. Gudmundsson. In possession, Bjarnason. Getting in there to take it away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Hördur Magnusson. Albert Gudmundsson. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Kai Havertz. On to Kehrer. Müller. Sané. Oh, surely. Terrific block. It is to be a throw-in. Gundogan. Sané has it, and the cross is very much on. Well, they no longer have the ball. Kjartansson. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Kjartansson. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Beautifully weighted ball. What's he going to do here? Müller.
Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Havertz. Kai Havertz giving the ball to the opposition that time. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Kjartansson. And he read it superbly. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Can he finish this? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Gundogan. Germany in a position of menace. Now he must favour the cross. Werner, teammate in support. Tremendous ball played through. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And it's a very tidy finish, because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
And on with the action. Germany really beginning to flex their muscles. The scoreline threatening to get ugly here. Albert Gudmundsson. Kjartansson. Perfect tackle. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And a timely penalty. Is it going to be? Birkir Bjarnason. Is this the moment? Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. And winning it back.
Well, as you can see, Germany have had the majority of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
And options in the centre. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Good tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they've given him too much space. Pulls it back. Müller. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Kjartansson. Gudmundsson. Well, he's lost it. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory.
Sané.
Effective challenge. Birkir Bjarnason. Kjartansson. Well, visionary passing. Really vital interception.
Thomas Müller.
Rüdiger. On to Werner. Using his strength to shield the ball. What's he going to do here? Müller. Half time then, here in the English capital. Well, it's been a masterclass in how to dominate a game from midfield, Stuart.
Well, what a midfield performance this has been. He's been clever on the ball, he's worked hard out of possession, and he's dictated the flow of the game. Absolutely brilliant.
And underway here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Oh, he's gone for goal! Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face. Werner. Will it be? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations. What's he going to do here? Müller. Another goal, and surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Tremendous ball played through. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. And the ball moving once again. The pendulum having already swung Germany's way. Will we see more dazzling football from them in this second half? Fine sequence of passes. Gundogan. Havertz. Robbed them. Hurdur Magnusson. In possession, Bjarnason. Kjartansson. Gudmundsson. He's going forward well here. Teammate in support. Oh, he's blocked it! And a throw-in forthcoming. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Gudmundsson. Can he play it in? Werner. This is Müller. Werner. Excellent vision. Sané. Can he put it away? A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Birkir Bjarnason, and he read it well. Müller. Werner with it now. Gundogan. Now Müller. Gundogan. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Can he take the chance? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defence-splitting ball, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Albert Gudmundsson. And now they have the ball back. Havertz. Werner. Can he put it away? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Müller cuts it back. And slipped through by Ilkay Gundogan. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Birkir Bjarnason. It's a perfect challenge. And still looking for space. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Müller.
It's with Gundogan. Werner.
Leroy Sané.
Well, strong play here. Mastery of the passing game. What's he going to do here? Müller. And the flag has gone up just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame because that was a dangerous situation.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Paulsson. Gudmundsson. And intercepts again. Difficult to stop him. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Mecha. Can he make it count? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Going short. Mecha. Textbook defending inside the box. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Albert Gudmundsson. He has time to play it over. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Birkir Bjarnason there to take it away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Gundogan. Brandt with it. Kai Havertz. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Birkir Bjarnason. we're inside the final 15 minutes. Lucas Mecha. Mecha. They might be able to get in now. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Cuts it back. Gundogan. Might be dangerous. Now, will the cross work out for them? Sané. Mecha. A really effective shielding under pressure. Will it be? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defense-splitting ball, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Paulson keeping possession of the ball with authority. There to win it back. He's using his strength to good effect. Lucas Mecha. Brandt with it. Mecha. Won it back. Paulson. Not the pass he had in mind. Brandt. Havertz. It needs an accurate cross. And they have possession again. Going well. Mecha. And back with Gundogan. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Birkir Bjarnason. Gudmundsson. Gundogan. Brandt with it. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Paulson shielding the ball superbly. Can they convert? And intercepts again. Brandt. The cross is on. Possession one. Kjartansson. Paulson. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Gundogan. Brandt. Surely! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Birkir Bjarnason. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Promising looking ball. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
Well, you might say he's a bit unorthodox, Thomas Müller, but my goodness, he's so very effective, Stuart.
Well, he was on fire today, not just with his finishing, but also his general play. That was a top-class hat-trick.
Tremendous ball played through. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! Excellent vision. Sané. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Can he take the chance? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Müller cuts it back. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Oh, yes, it's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Mecha. A really effective shielding under pressure. Will it be? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Mecha. And back with Gundogan. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Brandt. Surely. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.